Okay, sure. This is Good Morning Moscow, the hippie hippie shake. And how goes you this 22nd September, Victor?
I am the real thing, Svetlana. I am the real thing. I am the real thing.
Sure. Umama mama. Sure, why not?
Right on, Svetlana. So tell us, what is the latest trends from the West this week?
Sure, Victor. Today we're going to talk about junk food.
But all our Soviet food is already junk, Sven.
Yes, Victor, you have grown a brain today. I'm talking fast junk food. You can get a Whopper burger now and a McNugget after only queuing for 4 hours.
Amazing, like greased lightning. What a blowout. What other junk foods are available?
Well, Victor, you know, one thing we can get now is the fingers licking chicken of the Colonel Sanders.
Oh, Colonel, I see. This is army food.
No, Victor. It's merely chicken cooked with 11 herbs and spices. You know, for years, KGB have been trying to find out secret recipe, but Colonel Sanders is not saying.
My brother-in-law is in KGB. He would give this Colonel a really good finger licking, I tell you.
Another good thing about Western fast food is that it is full of preservatives, you know. You eat enough of this junk food, and after you die, you will stay looking good on the slab for weeks. You will stay looking just as you did in life. Maybe for you, Victor, not such a good idea.
Sure, Svetlana. Now perhaps we can sample some of this fine junk food.
Sure, Victor, why not? I have some right here with me now. Sure, this is hot dog.
Well, blow me out. What part of dog is this from, Svetlana?
Don't pull my other one, please, Victor. No, it is just two sausage. It's just a sausage between two buns.
Svetlana, I would very much like to have junk food at your place one evening. I will provide the sausage.
Victor, you are very unattractive.